Hi, I'm Amir and welcome to fonehouse.co.uk. Today I'm going to show you a little trick to do with Sony Xperia phones. This is something you can do in case of a crash or a hang, or if you experience any problem with the handsets. Apply this trick and 90% of the time it will sort the problem out. The other 10% of the time, well, you give it a go. If it doesn't work, you know you've got a more serious problem and you need to take the appropriate action. However, this is the first port of call and it's very, very simple. I have here the Sony Z5 and I have the Sony C4. So we've got a top range phone, mid range phone, both work on exactly the same principle. I have here a toothpick. This is essential for this little trick. You can use anything else, but you need something kind of long and sharp and very pointed. And basically what we're gonna do is, here you can see my Z5 is on, you can see my C4 is on there. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you here where the SIM card is. You should see right there, there's a little orange button. It's marked off. And what you need to do is you need to take your toothpick or some similar type thing, and you need to depress that orange button for a few seconds. Yep, the phone has vibrated. I now know it is off. And with the C4, same deal. It's on the right hand side on this one. You'll see right at the bottom there, there's a little orange button. Can you see that? There we go, you can see it now there. I'm gonna take the toothpick, I'm gonna press it in. This one won't vibrate off. Now just hold it in for a few seconds. Right. As you can see, the phone is now off. And the Z5 is off. So now I'm gonna switch them on. There we go. You can see that one started up. C4, that one vibrating started up. As you can see, both phones are now on. They're rebooting, Android's restarting. This will cure 90% of the problems you have with the phone. If it's a major hardware problem, then it's not going to do that. But if it's a system crash or anything to do with the software, this will reset it, rebooting the phone. We all know the best thing to do with a computer if something goes wrong is to restart it. It's the same principle here with these phones. And it works, and every Sony Xperia phone has this reset button. It's a very nifty little thing from Sony there, and I absolutely love it. I found it very useful when I've had problems with Sony phones. Do that and it cures the problem straight away. Absolutely fantastic. So there we go. This should make you very happy. It's made me happy. I hope you've enjoyed this video. I hope you find it useful, and if you did, please subscribe. If you didn't find it useful, then well, also please subscribe, because maybe I'll do another video that you will find useful. Anyway, the thing is, please subscribe, and yeah, we'll be back with all sorts of other interesting stuff and tips and tricks and all sorts of nifty bits and bobs to do with mobile phones. So until then, take care. It's been great speaking to you. All the best from Phonehouse.